the bigger threat? Is it terrorism or cigarettes? I know it sounds funny when I ask it, but when I sit back and really count up all the caskets, 400,000 die every year, and that's only in our country, man. I'm kinda scared, 'cause 1,000 kids get addicted every day. They can't escape it, the ads all in their face. Big tobacco, they living just to kill your dreams. Get your teen addicted to some nicotine. They wanna profit off of pain. All they see is a dollar sign, not a name. Big tobacco, they living just to kill your dreams. Get your teen addicted to some nicotine. They wanna profit off of pain. All they see is a dollar sign, not a name. My uncle died of cancer, though I never met him. He the reason why I never smoked, so I can't forget him. They call him cancer sticks for a reason. Coughing and wheezing, hard to be breathing. One pack costs a whole $10 bill. Not to mention a whole lot of doctor bills. I know you probably heard this a bunch of times, but cigarettes kill more than every drug combined. Big tobacco, they living just to kill your dreams. Get your teen addicted to some nicotine. They wanna profit off of pain. All they see is a dollar sign, not a name. Big tobacco, they living just to kill your dreams. Get your teen addicted to some nicotine. They wanna profit off of pain. All they see is a dollar sign, not a name.
Yo, there's over 4,000 known chemicals in cigarettes. And of those, there's at least 69 that are known to cause cancer. Some ingredients that are found in cigarettes can also be found in household cleaners, sewer gas, battery acid, even rocket fuel. Cigarettes are known to cause the death of more than 400,000 people a year. That's more than every drug combined, HIV, homicide, and suicide. So if you don't smoke, don't even pick them up. And if you do, get some help to quit, man. Word.